One time. One.
Shout
out
to Mac, shout the Mac Man.
Yeah.
Her boss, what's up?
Six. Six.
Datpiff.com world premiere.
Gangsta Grizzle.
Big body on robbers. That's all I know. Big shotties in the closet, that's all I wore. Screaming money over power, quote unquote. And if the bread get too low, kidnap John Doe. Hold up, I just fuck your bitch and sign your money flip flops. I'm smoking on that loud and you can hear a pin drop. Hold up, I just kissed my bitch and I left codeine in her mouth. Yeah, swimming in my money, I smell chlorine when I count. Get them skating, maiden, I'm standing like Dayton's. I'm winning like Peyton, I'm Christian like Layton. I'm putting some straightening on all of these Satans. I'm wilder than Nathan, Goliath on David. I'm quietly waiting, I'm trying to be patient, but they want me to wait for someone to say it. But I am too faded, so talk to my agent or they talk about you to your congregation. Man, no conversation, no negotiation, no affiliation by association. I need confirmation for my compensation, or we make a corpse out of your corporation. I need my donation, take drugs in rotation. That AK gon' sound like a standing ovation. They land in your facial bandana rosacea. I'm all about numbers, comparisons, ratios. Collateral, collateral. Xanax and Adderall got me in parallel. Me and your bitch compatible, go together like a parachute in a geranimal. This dick is mechanical, but he get too casual up in the vaginal. I pop a Viagra, she hop like a kangaroo, suck like a snagatude. I ain't got time for no rumors when I am not human, not human. I'm booming, I'm fucking her roomie. I'm platinum versus aluminum, I'm shrooming. I visualize what I'm assuming, my vision is gloomy. But fuck it, I zoom in and I see moomin'. And I like to thank all the niggas that school me, but I still might shoot up my class reunion. I'm sipping at Houston like it's communion. Smoking some weed bright as a petunia. I'm walking around this America like I'm the king, king of Zamunda. Been hanging around with my shooters when you was still hanging out with Mr. Cooper. Which one of you niggas want beef? I'm putting your name outside of Chalupa. Money since the Mayans, thugging since the riots. It's exemplifying, higher than Orion. Lying off the diet, eat the whole safari. Pop a cork about it, keep it soft and sour. Watch the market tower, find a wooden counter. Knock on it twice and count them. Competition, count them. Opposition, chowder. Watch the bitches shower. Optimistic mama, common sense ain't common. Top position, scholar. So far from the bottom, they can't hear me holler. All I say is our, all I say is our. Our father, my little Bayer model. Pussy taste like cobbler. Make me asalama, leg and bottle. More can I say about it, pray about it. I just raced the Rari, left it way behind me. Taste the mileage, loud as blatant diamonds. I think they the loudest, waking zombies. Break a face of promise, give me steak lasagna. Hate your honor, steal my mama's baby and my baby mamas. They some riders, can't deflate them tires. I'm still chasing commas, nigga, I made big timers. And I'm still taking time to make it time. There's dedication problems. Sick shit, yeah.
The nicest thing a fan can say to me when they approach me on the street is any fucking thing true, anything real. You know what I mean? That's the nicest thing. You know what I mean? Like, even if it's cliche, I could still tell when that cliche was straight from your heart. And just all you could think about, all you can think to say when you saw me, and you meant it. Like, even if it's that. But like I said, just when it's real. And you know why? Because sometimes people could say things that's so real to them that they don't even know that, you know what I mean, that some of the things they're saying isn't, you know what I mean, isn't official. But you know, things like, so what I mean, example, you might walk up on somebody, I might walk up on somebody on the street and they might shout out the valet from today, yesterday, shout out the valet from yesterday. Before he opened the door to my car, he looked me in my eyes. He was a young cat too. He looked me in the eyes and he said, and he couldn't, his English wasn't all that. He said, I like the new album. I really like the new project. And I said to myself, like, thank you, man. Look, you meant that, because he looked me in my eyes. He didn't even open my door before he said it. You know what I mean? So I was like, damn, you know, when I got in the car, I was like, damn, it's not a project. You know what I mean? Well, I don't even consider, you know, it's not that, damn sure not an album. It's just a mixtape, you know what I mean? But to him, that was real, you know what I mean? That's your project, that's your album. So, you know, shout out to homie. Slid him a nice little tip, you know what I mean?